gotta find out who's trying to hurt Sheridan.
And you will. At least we know she's safe and sound for the moment. The guards at the Crane Estate said that it's been pretty quiet over there for the last couple hours.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna feel better once I'm on the grounds with her. Half the world has reason to hate the Cranes, but I can't think of one reason why someone would want to kill Sheridan.